this will map for the future of artificial intelligence and how we're thinking about it will impact the human experience. So we've identified key steps along that journey, which we're calling levels, where we're expecting to see qualitative jumps in AI capabilities.
I believe that this vision of AI innovation is meaningful because it enables us and encourages us to come up with more daring, more innovative ideas for our future. This morning and throughout this week at CES 2020 will be all about a future where anywhere is home.
Can you order orange juice?
Sure. What kind would you like to order?
One bottle of 100% orange juice. No pulp, please.
Okay, ordering now.
Thanks. Can you call a taxi in 10 minutes?
The taxi will...